somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire, leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? It turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant you know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone can't afford America's favorite fighting Frenchman. I'm taking his horse by the reins, making red coats red with bloodstains. And I'm never going to stop until I make him drop their rooms, gather their remains on. Watch me engaging him, escaping him, enraging him, and I'm going to France for more funds. I come back with more guns and ships, and soon the balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their kids.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know.
So he knows what to do in a trench, you know what to do in the French, I mean. So you're gonna have to use him eventually, what's he gonna do in a pinch, I mean. You want to have more resilience as a matchup by practical tactical brilliance. You want to fight for your land back. You gotta get your right hand man back. I knew you gotta get your right hand man back. You gotta get your right hand man back. I knew you gotta put some foot to the letter, but the sooner the better you get your right hand man back.
Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers that will yield for you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender by early light.